I hear it's time to test myself online officially. Walking on the fine line, hobby or professionally. I've started with no know-how to mix or use a mic. I feel the stress, I'll get unrest, but first I'm gonna kick the high. I've started writing lyrics, songs and poems all together years ago, before I had my mindset forth to make it better. At first I thought it's cool to write cold-hearted metal words. I did rehearsals on my own, made my last step with a song. Dreams are wrong, I feel the pressure on my soul, been feeding the emptiness in my hopes with my parents' roles. I finished school and started the chase for freedom. Genres I have faded in until I need them. And then I started rapping, zapping from rappers on videos. They were hideous to me about 4 years ago. At first it was the flat specs, the meaning and not complex. Looking back at the bits dedicated to beat, just wanna dispose that. I figured I'd use my creative mind to make some beats, to make the thousand melodies in my head turn up the seeds. I planted them inside a studio, soon bringing fruit. Forget the mood, a passion has started. Oh yeah, I'm good now. I found myself a purpose. A fate which didn't do me good at times, it made me nervous. How was I supposed to not feel worthless? I've lost so much, at shortest time I'm swimming on the surface. The deeper I would swim, I'd lose control of all the light. Despite the fact that I felt good, I snooze the days until the night. I'm writing down the paper, what my heart is bleeding out. My mind is talking to itself, a thousand voices that it shout. Was able to make myself think, whatever days I'm not gonna sink. Down to the shallow ends of emptiness, well that self-intrigue. When I feel down, I need to dip the feathers into ink and make my soul shatter down on paper with a thousand tweaks. Weeks have passed since I was happy, sitting in my everlasting pity until I wake up angry. Producing beats that made me glow up like a therapy, but at some days I block my mood when I dislike the melody. Quiet, I might write when I don't get further. An amateur, try his best, it is a literature. I feast on what I write, if not at least under the light. When the time keeps coming close, you need to read between the wrong and right. Wrong or right, or right or wrong, it doesn't matter in its own. Water set, I'm standing on it, still connected to the whole water. I'm drowning in voices, they pull me in. I learn to talk to each of them to make myself feel good again. The voices from outside keep telling me I need to stop producing in my head. The voices yell at me with the inners produced by me, the sinner. I'm a multilingual, fanatical, hobby producer. The quality ain't the best, but I ain't giving up to lose it. Loosening the screws to give a home to every voice in me. Choices I had many, but I'm mostly in my unwillingly to cling onto me with love. To take the form of all my parts, to stop my personality. And in my hands, I'm theirs at last. Listen to the voices in my head. I can't stop feeling it. Whistle till they think I am not mad. I can't stop feeling it. Blisters in my soul and heart again. Stop the voices, isn't in my hands. Listen to the voices in my head. I can't stop feeling it. Whistle till they think I am not mad. I can't stop feeling it. Blisters in my soul and heart again. Stop the voices, isn't in my hands.